numbers out, mix and match your numbers here today, mix and match your numbers. You've got to give us 21 and then you win. 21 blackjack takes away the prize. There's four points international, yes sir.
Can you see the people on top?
The smoke. Down with the nose.
Still on the wing, look, right at the top.
Girls. Feel an incredible rush of air.
Wow.
Back on the six.
25 here, buddy. Who's the next?
And over they go.
You got there, man. Let's have a look how you've got it. Let's have a look how you've got it. The lady's done it the easy way. Take a look at this one. She's got it done it the easy way in one ticket. A 21 straight blackjack. Well done, lady. Any prize?
Now, if they come round again, I've been giving people the wrong steer about program.
We have another lucky winner.
Yes, you can get the program.
We have another lucky winner.
Go to the tower. See the tower? From the tower, come out to the waterline. You see the white marquee? That's where you get the program. Please don't go into the tower and ask the program. They'll tell you something completely different.
Don't you like, ladies and gentlemen, for one and only now, who's going to be the next lucky winner? Simple, easy game. If you like to play, simple, easy game.
That's cool, isn't it?
If you like to win now, you're joining in with us. We're still playing away the advantage. We're still playing away the prizes here today.
Wing walking goes back to the 1920s, the famous barnstorming era of pilots that have been flying over the trenches, dogfighting and training people ready for go to war, found themselves redundant but had a skill, and they would tour towns and they would start to wing walk. Not in the way you see today, where the girls are on a high stress rig. Belting into the machine. Those days in the 20s, people would actually walk through the wires of biplanes without any help, without any safety features. Again, not even the home folks.
The green teddy, that one's a nice one. The green teddy, yes.